Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well. Do you want to listen a story? Okay, so welcome to the story time. My story name is The Crow and the Rabbit. Once there lived a hawk on the top of a mountain. Crow used to live in the deep valley of the banyan tree. He was very clever and cunning. He always tried to get everything without any effort. In the hole of the banyan tree, there lived rabbits. Whenever they would come out of the hole, the hawk used to catch one of them. The crow thought that he won't get any flesh of rabbit, so he thought that he should also act like the hawk. Next day, he also took a high flight like the hawk. Then he attacked the rabbit, but rabbit saw him coming and ran away to hide behind the rocks. The crow was unable to control his speed and bumped on the rock. His neck and beak were broken and he died in agony. So student, moral of the story, do not copy others. Thank you.